why are we selling imports and why are we not focused on, you know, Dunlop and Kelly and Goodyear? I mean, the strategy made complete sense. So I kind of had the idea that, hey, much like here, there's still people that need something that's affordable, right, if we're not going to sell that. And the idea at the time was to do remolding on that medium truck side, exactly what you're seeing here, exactly the same process.